Hey, what's up guys? This is 4am again, back with another video. First off, I wanted to say a big thanks to every single one of you for all the awesome support until now. I've only been making Minecraft Dungeons videos for a couple days right now. Of course, the game only got released a couple days as well. But seriously, one of my videos already got over 25,000 views, which is like 2 or 3 days old. And I'm getting a lot of appreciation, which is really nice to see. So guys, I will definitely continue making tons and tons of content for Minecraft Dungeons. Anyways, right now I'm gonna show you very quickly where you can unlock all the secret levels, because some of you guys have probably not yet found them. For example, the Creepy Crypt, very important to have if you want to get that battle robe with attack speed and also cooldown reduction. But then there are also some pretty cool places like the Soggy Cave. And you can even unlock a secret level as well. I will cover all these levels, which are 5 in total. So guys, let's get right into it. Okay, for the first one, Creepy Crypt, you're gonna go to Creeper Woods and you're gonna start the mission on whatever difficulty you're currently on, and you're gonna search for a place with secrets. If you don't have any of those secrets on the map, you just reset it and go back to it. I also recommend you guys to take some items that allow you to travel through the map very quickly, just like I'm showing you guys right here. I have this Ghost Cape, then the Deathcap Mushroom, and then also the Boots of Swiftness, and they allow me to travel very quickly and even go through mobs. And this, guys, is the place you should look for. It's a big field with sometimes some side branches of other little areas, but this big area has like small dots on the minimap, and at the end you will be able to find yourself a little redstone ruins. Then you will just trigger the pressure plate and the door will open. Et voila, we are inside the dungeon, and this is where you will find the Creepy Crypt. Next up, we have Soggy Caves. So you're going to the Soggy Swamp, the difficulty doesn't matter either, but you need secrets on the map, just like on any other secret cave location. Right now we only found one secret on the map, but that is perfectly fine, guys. This will allow us to find the Soggy Cave location as well. Usually this dungeon will pop up right after you destroyed the cauldrons. If it doesn't, you can just explore a little bit more or reset the map and do it again. So now you're gonna have to kill a bunch of mobs. There are not too many inside here, but then you come into this little area where you have nothing too fancy around. Sometimes you can find chests or whatever, but you're gonna have to activate this little pillar, and this will create some new mobs. They will spawn in, so you can swap your artifacts, you can kill them, and afterwards the bridge will come up. So after you have defeated all those mobs, you can go to this little altar and boom, level unlocked, Soggy Cave. Next up, we have the Arch Haven. So you're gonna go to Pumpkin Pastures, and guys, I have to be honest, this is probably the most annoying one to find. I have tried this for many, many, many hours, but it is very important for you guys to go past the ship that you will find right at the start. You can either see it on the side, which you saw right here, but it can also be one which you will cross as some form of bridge. And if you do that, you will be able to find Archhaven. The chance of it spawning is pretty small, but definitely make sure you do not go past the very big wall and the ledge. Because if you go past that, you will simply not find it right there. So just scout for the area until you find a place like this one. If you have your minimap toggled on all the time, then you can spot it pretty easily, because it does look like a ship on the minimap, and it also has some sidelines right in front of it. It kind of looks like a dock, and then at the end you will find the ship. It is a pretty small one, but once you enter it, you come inside this little room. There is always a chest inside, which is really nice, and if you kill the little mobs, then another chest will spawn. And then the fence will go down, and you will be able to step to the altar, where you will be able to find the scroll, which unlocks the new Archhaven level. Next up, we have the Underhalls, which you will be able to find inside the high block halls themselves. This is probably the easiest one, because it will always pop up. You just pass right through this little first hall, and then you will find this gate underneath the passage. So there are two shields on the wall, and the left one, if you click it, will unlock this little gate. Sometimes you have to stand a little bit closer in order to make it work, but there we go. So you just step inside, go a little bit further, and then you will find the altar with the scroll on it. And then guys, last but not least, we have a fifth level as well, a fifth secret level, which you won't be able to just find on the map. In order to unlock this one, you're gonna have to complete the entire game and also find runes on every single map which is not a secret one. You're probably thinking, where can you find those runes then? Well, I will upload a video for that one as well and link it to this video, so at the outro you will be able to see where you can find all the runes. So how do you get this level? Well, after you have collected all the runes, you're gonna go to your base and then you're gonna go southeast, because there you will be able to find some pistons. You can use them to jump over the ledges and you're gonna cross this little tree line. It is pretty well hidden. And then you will find the open bridge with the church. So you're gonna enter that one. And if you go inside, on the left, you will find a little painting with a dog. You should activate that. Before you do this, you can even see it shining and then boom, we click on this button and then the gates will open. If you have all the runes, of course. So if we go inside right here, we will find two obsidian chests, which is awesome. Even a battle robe right here of level 103, and then also a trick bow. But in the center, we have this new location, and this will unlock the ... level. If you want to know what this level is all about, I suggest you guys to unlock it for yourselves and check it out. Because spoiling it by watching videos on YouTube, that would be a pity. So guys, that is pretty much everything you need to know in order to unlock these secret levels. Thanks a lot for watching. Also, don't forget to hit that like button if this video was useful for you. And by the way, only like 5% of the people that are currently watching my videos is subscribed. So if you like my content and are coming back frequently, definitely make sure you hit that subscribe button as well. A lot more Dungeons content is coming your way, so guys, stay tuned. Right now, I want to wish you the best, have a very nice day, and I will see you guys very soon. Foriam out.